Going just back doing some Blood and Truth VR. Having a lot of trouble getting past this part, but we'll see how we go. Just remove, we've got to get behind cover. Okay, let's see which way. Can't go that way. Got him. Oh, grenade. Kaboom. Okay. Let's see if we can get past this bit. The bad guys seem to have gone missing. Wait. Oh, better move. What's that? Where is he? 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 Ah. Got him. Oh, move away from the grenade. Might help. He's down. Is that all of them? Can you...
Some sort of operation center down here. Big time surveillance.
You didn't tell me that Tony Sharp's a supervillain. Got himself a white car.
No, this isn't Tony. This is whoever's backing him. Carson wasn't joking.
Let's see what we've got here. Two machine guns. Ah, crap.
Ryan, Commander War.
Copy.
You're not going to believe this. I'm in a room full of gold, bullion, and bearer bonds. Must be worth hundreds of millions. The crates are painted white and made to look like first aid supplies.
Leverage. Don't touch anything.
Of course. Roger that. Out.
Alright. So we've got here now. This time. And line it up. There we go. Okay. What's down the stairs here? Anything interesting?
That stuff needs to stay chilled.
Behind cover.
Here we go.
It's go time!
They're coming from over there.
Oh,
my mom is dead. Get behind cover. And we're dead. Yeah, well, it's going well for a little bit. Well, that was pointless. Throwing a grenade after they killed me. Oh, well. Let's give this another go, see what happens.
Better watch that. That stuff needs to stay chilled. All units disregard.
Roger. Fuck!
That's what I wanted. I got him. Which one's like that? Again, up here.
Target sighted.
Yep, that's not good.
I can't wait all day, Marks.
I'm in so much trouble, maybe. Where is he? Hope that's all of them. I think nothing there. Ah, great. Gotta go up that ladder, I'm guessing. Up we go. And here we go. Can't descend. I wanted to screwdrive it. No, up. There we go. Put it in there. Yep, not finished yet. Yep. Yeah, this can't be. Oh, it's him.
Heavily guarded. Derek's military.
A lot more than offices.
Definitely. I'm gonna keep going. Get this Trojan planted.
Right. You signal me. I'll set the alarms. We can get out of the confusion.
Roger.
But I'll be out from you in 10 minutes. I'll trigger the alarms anyway.
Good work. See you soon.
That you will.
Okay. And we're off again. Down. There's another one over there. You can never have too much ammo.
Investigating contact.
To go. Back. And yeah. Go out shooting. Didn't mean to move forward. Ah, well. Mission failed. I know. Thank you. Prisoner of war. Mission scores are not. Yeah. That's cool. Not worried about that, to be honest. Just want to. Let's try this again.
Checking it out. Step.
One down. There's the other guy there. Trying to get closer.
Check it out. Stand by.
Yep. And here they come. Didn't even get in that guy. Oh, better move. Oh, that was exciting. Let's keep going. Get a trophy.
Well, that's not good. Deacon, that you? Over. Deacon, do you copy?
Where is he? Where are they? I don't even know. Well, over there. Didn't know where that was coming from. Uh-oh.
Target in cover. Stand by.
I'm pretty much dead. Oh, man. All right. Bit of overkill that was. wounded in action. You... I don't know if we've got the skills yet. Alright, let's give this another go. Let's see how we do.
Well, that's not good. Deacon, that you? Over. Deacon, do you copy?
Where's that coming from?
He can't take much more. Wait for the target and take him. It's go time. Cover.
I would try not to I was gonna say try not to die, but I'm dead. Again. All right. Don't have enough stars yet, by the looks of it. So I know I haven't shot that many stars. All right, let's see if we can get past this bit.
Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. Deacon, that you? Over. Deacon, do you copy?
Oh, grenade.
Target sighted.
Hello, how are you doing? I'll move over here for a bit. Yep. Uh-oh. I just sank through the floor.
You gotta come out sometime.
Yeah, but I don't want to.
I'll do you, kid.
No, thank you. Okay, looks like we're at the top now. That's not good. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good.
Heart attack. There's nothing anyone could have done.
Whoa.
It's good to see you, mate. Should we get inside? You ready?
God, you look just like him.
Open your fucking mouth again! I'm gonna put bullets through our faces! You can fuck off back to the island.
with your musket, fife, and drum. Oh, sweet maid, I cannot marry you, 'cause you fucking shot my mum.
Fuck me. I told you not to push back. Bet you wish you'd fucking listen now. Look at you. You piece of shit. Mum's dead, Dad's dead. Now you're fucking dead. Did you really think I'd let you get away with killing my brother? My little brother? Nick looks well, doesn't he? See what they want, then kill him too. Make sure he suffers. Oh, I almost forgot. I've got to meet a lovely young lady. You know her, actually. Name's Michelle. Everyone's gonna know that I wiped out your whole family. And that's fucking that. You stay here.
Alone at last. It's 33. Correct, I'm in position. No, not compromised. Are we absolutely sure? Understood. I'll proceed. Well, Ryan, it looks like we don't have much time. You know, people like me, like us, do really difficult things. Don't we, Ryan? Most people wouldn't even consider. It's just in us. Then they train us to do these difficult things even better. Well, somebody's gotta do them. Oh, no. Oh, look at me. I'm preaching. Boring! What is it with you boys? You're so macho, you'd mess up the chance to change things over something so silly. Take Tony. Antony. If he'd stuck to the plan, he'd be running London right now. We had everything lined up for him. It was idiot-proof. Guess not! What does it cost you, Ryan, huh? Your mother? Your brother? I had nothing to do with this, by the way. But your mom? Okay, you got me. But that was Tony's idea. And orders are orders. I know you know this. 'Cause we're the same. You and me. You know what would have been really great, though? Working with your dad. I mean, what a nice guy. A real pro. He jumped at the chance, by the way. Uh-oh. I guess you didn't know that. Yeah. Everything was arranged. Done deal. Then he went and fucking died on us. Rude. 'Cause it meant that we ended up with Businessman of the Year, Tony fucking Sharp! But you know what, Ryan? We have got to embrace change! And we're already onto Plan C, so it's all good. And that's the great thing about working with a forward-thinking global organization. They have vision, Ryan. There is never time to get bored. You should join the winning team, Ryan. Your daddy did. And a boy with your skills? Sky's the limit. Oh! How are things with you and Carson? Is he still trying to save the world? Is anybody listening? No? He is so last year. Well, Ryan, I'm about done here. Now I'm gonna take this off. So no screaming. Okie dokie.
Fuck you.
All right, soldier. Are you ready? Oh! Fuck! Carson, Amanda says, hi.
Well, that was unexpected. Only gonna have...
Deacon, you there? Over.
Special forces, yeah, right. I expected more marks,
Deacon. I need an email. Now.
That's not good. That's more like it.
Spyware is active. I support it. And system released. You're locked.
Ryan. You can't be with everyone.
Ryan, stay on mission. No place is a fortress. We need to plan a strategy and get a team in place.
No, no time. Who the fuck is Amanda?
What? What are you talking about?
It's her, the American girl. She knows you.
What?
The American girl. She knows you.
Shit. Amanda. I need to make a call.
We're in it.
Come on, man. Get your shit together.
We're getting torn apart!
I am pulling. I was pulling R1. Left one. Whoops. Try that again. Let's see how we go. Yeah, I know that bit. Let's try this bit again. Go well. swear I had him in my sights, but obviously not. Yeah. Okay. Excuse me. Yeah, we're getting somewhere. I'm in trouble now. That was close. Oh crap. Oh. Dang it. It's going so well, I think. It's still pretty fun though. Doesn't put us too far back. Oh, yeah.
Hey,
What's the plan?
Walk in the front door. Get to Tyrone before he gets to Michelle.
Okay. Let me ditch the van. Maybe I can find another way to help each other.
Got it.
Stay on comms.
Roger that.
All right, I'm going to finish up now. You have a good day. See you again soon.